Now you can use Street View when getting driving directions on Google Maps. First, go to google.com and click on Maps. Then, click Get Directions and enter your starting location and your destination. If you're searching in a city where Street View is available, you'll see a camera icon next to each driving direction where imagery exists. Your starting location will be marked with an A, and your destination will be marked with a B. Clicking the camera will open a Street View bubble at each location listed in the directions. A blue path is shown to guide you to your destination. Follow the white arrows in the Street View window to better understand the path you'll follow when traveling to your destination. Remember to use the zoom buttons to take a closer look at things, and to pan the image to get a 360-degree view. You can even use this feature to help plan for your trip. For instance, check and see if you'll need to bring any money along for toll roads. Avoid parking tickets by checking for no parking signs. Investigate poor road conditions like potholes, steep hills, and sharp turns. Not sure what your destination looks like? Figure out exactly where you're headed by taking a street-level look. Don't forget that you can email, link to, and embed these directions for sharing or personal use. Wherever you're going, we'll help you get there. Get your Street View directions at maps.google.com.